Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are previewing the upcoming UEFA Nations League match day 4 tie between Spain and the Czech Republic. If you are not already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to do that right now. I would greatly appreciate it. This fixture will be played at La Rosaleda, the home of Malaga in Spain. That stadium does feature on the virtual red patch that I use, so we have it for you here on the preview. Here is La Rosaleda, home of Malaga. Two sides ready to exit the tunnel. They take their places in the pitch. Let's take a look around. La Rosaleda, the home of Malaga. Before we pause for the national anthem. Complete their pre-match festivities. Let's take a look at their starting lineups. For Spain, lineup in a 4-3-3. Morata, the striker. Kelly Lozano and Ferran Torres in the wings. Pedri and Dani Alves, the central midfield. Rodri, the holding midfield. Jordi Alba, the captain, anchors the back four. Unai Simón in goal. For the Czech Republic, 4-2-3-1. Patrick Schick, the striker. Dorina, the attacking midfielder. Jankto and Masipust, the outside midfielders. Suchek and Crow, the double pivot holding midfielders. So the UEFA Nations League ball. Underway. Gone with Morata, ahead of Gerard Moreno at striker today. See how that works out for us. Dani Olmo. This cross is deflected. Suchek of West Ham United over to Masipust, Dorina. Pedri wins it, sends it forward to Morata. Ferran Torres sandwiched and loses it. Lights it! Off the mark. Huge goal kick. agree. Garrido plays it in. Spain at the back. Ferran Torres to Dani Olmo. Mateo Oyarzabal plays it in for Pedri. Wasn't ready for it. Massipus to Kufal. For Patrick Schick. Nice Simone out to Azpilicueta. Cesar Azpilicueta to Dani Olmo. Ferran Torres, he misses it. World. Passing for Spain, usually their hallmark, letting them down today. Azpilicueta. Back to Unai Simón. To Jordi Alba. To Pedri. To Rodri. That is the end of the half. Still 0-0 at the break from La Rosaleda and Malaga, Spain. Let's take a look at our halftime stats. Over 60% possession of Spain. Expect nothing different. Only one shot the whole half goes to Spain. I can't even remember what it was. No real threats at goal. One shot was not on target. So both sides have some thinking to do. Now they're going to get in front of goal and create some chances. Czech Republic. A very disciplined, organized, well-drilled side. Czechs are always going to be hard to play against. Rodri. Up to Azpilicueta. The cross. I was going to say, Morata's unmarked at the far post, but he was also offside. Cross wasn't good anyway. Goal kick to Vacilic. Rata for Ferran Torres. Connected and flowing with Spain. And perhaps more than blame to Spain should be credit to the Czechs. We know they're always difficult to play, always very organized, disciplined, well-drilled. They've made things hard for Spain today. They've also been unable to create any chances of their own. Torres had some room there. Batchelor gets there, and that will do it. Destined for stalemate. All right, let's take a look at our highlights. 24th minute, Morata to Dani Olmo. Shot is off the mark. And that's it from La Rosaleda in Malaga, Spain. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, share it with a friend, leave a comment. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to do that right now. I would greatly appreciate it. And again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. We'll see you next time.